penis of I was freaking low. Just three outer racks. Well, not exactly. It's three outer racks, but there's a crossing gate right there. As you can see here, no, I'm not crazy, but just straight auto wrecks. At this point, as you can see here, long, as you see, pretty long freight train. This is about one of the longest Florida East Coast trains I've ever seen, or freight train in general. It was a bottom end. Go. And there goes the southbound Florida East Coast to the Hialeah Yard. Over and out.